Hello everybody and welcome to the first episode of the Dortmund Career Mode here on the channel. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up, the like button and subscribe for more. Here is the Dortmund squad that we have with us. Goalkeeper Roman Bürki, defenders Akanji, Hummels and Chan. Right midfielder Meunier, who I'm looking to replace. CDMs Witzel, Delaney, very solid. Left midfield Rafael Guerrero. A cam, Jadon Sancho, an exciting prospect. At centre forward, Marco Reus, a great leader. And at striker, Erling Haaland, an exciting prospect. Second team, we have Marvin Hitz, Matteo Morey, Piszczek, Zagadou and Schultz in defence. Reina on the right, Thorgan Hazard on the left. Bellingham in centre mid, along with De Hood, Akam Brandt, and at centre forward, Rainier, who I might get a replacement for, because he's going to leave after going on loan. What I have done is I have made development plans on the players apart from Meunier that are out of position. Emre Can on to become a centre back, Guerrero to become a left midfielder, Sancho to become a cam, and Giovanni Reina to become a right midfielder. These are the players I've listed: Schmelzer, Hitz and Nauf, who I've already been offered for, which is great. And Piszczek, Meunier, Paslak, and some, yeah, a lot of young players that I want to loan out. And the players that I'm looking to replace, I might replace Rainier with Milo Rashica. Very versatile, can play on the right, on the left, or in the middle. He's a very, very good player. And for the right, I'm looking to either get Dejan Kulusevski from Piemonte Calcio. Very exciting prospect. But maybe might not be able to okay, I can buy him because he just joined this year, so maybe I couldn't have, but maybe I can. But the one I think the best one for me to sign out of the two is Domenico Berardi, who is very good, and he's in his prime and he can grow a bit and will be a good replacement for Meunier on the right to improve the squad. Okay, so we have an offer for... So, Schmelzer has been sold and we have a loan offer for Tigges. Just delegate to a loan. Okay, so we have the final scout report on Milo Rashica. He's 77 rated. Thought he'd be higher rated. But, affordable, very affordable. 77 million... Not 77 million. 77 rated. And... we can afford him. Let's just check how much we have, how much money we have. Yeah, more than enough. 84 million in the bank. We can afford him. And let's go and buy Milo Rashica. Okay, so I'm going to start by offering 20 million for Rashica. I think that's a good offer for him. Let's see what Werder Bremen are going to say. Let's see what they say. They want 21.7. I'm fine with that. Why not? Just make it 21. 21 million for Milo Rashica is enough. And now let's go into the contract. Okay, so a rotation squad for Rashica, 3-year contract, no release clause, 40k in wages and a 600k in signing bonus. Let's see what he says. He wants a bit more for his wages, but that's fine. And Milo Rashica is now a Borussia Dortmund player. Okay, and we're going to keep the number 17 for Milo Rashica. I think it suits him very well. And let's put him into our second team, Terrania. And there we go. Milo Rashica is into the first team, is into the second team. Okay, 2-3 very big things. Firstly, an offer for Marco Reus from Real Madrid, which we're of course going to reject. No way we're selling our captain. Next, we can change Sancho's position into an attacking midfielder. Did he go up? He went up in his rating as well, and we'll put him on... We'll improve his weak foot. We'll put him on an advanced playmaker. Improves his pace and passing, sorry. And hopefully get him to that 5-star weak foot. And the final thing is... Berardi. Well, somebody wants to... Okay. Let's see who are offering for him. I don't know why, I have a feeling Manchester United. Who is it? Piemonte Calcio offering for him. But then Kulusevski though. Do we buy him or do we wait for Kulusevski? Do we wait for Kulusevski? I think we buy Domenico Berardi. We can't. What? Excuse. That is actually not fair. Look at this. Piemonte Calcio, Juventus can buy him. Sevilla, he got rejected for. And we want to buy him, but he's not letting us. Well, we'll just wait for Kulusevski and we'll offer for him. We have the final scout report on Kulusevski. 78 rated, but he has very, very good potential. He's worth 31 million. And if we can sell Meunier, hopefully we can, then he will be a possible transfer. Let's go. Okay, we have two offers. An offer for this goalie we'll just accept, and a swap deal. Excuse me, I don't even have a goalkeeper and they're offering a centre back instead of for Berkey. Get out. No way. Last thing in the world I'm doing, selling Roman Berkey. Okay, we have a lot of offers. A loan offer for Bakia we'll accept. Loan offer for Unbehound we'll accept. Swap deal. Dele Alli for Hummels, really. Go away, Tottenham. Interesting offer for Mohamed Dahoud, but he can grow. He's 24. He can grow a bit. And I think he's going to be very important for us. We're rejecting this offer. And also, we can change the position of Giovanni Reina. Now, change him to a right midfielder. Hopefully the rating goes up. It doesn't, but... And we'll put a weak foot plan on him. We'll put inverted wide midfielder. Improves his shooting a lot. Okay, now we can change the position of Emre Can to a centre-back. Let's hope his rating goes up. Goes up by 2. That is amazing. That's all we can do for him. He can't get upgraded anymore. But in 76 weeks, he'll go up. Okay, we have agreed on offer for Rakia. And Giovanni Reina, there is no way he is ever going. Blocking all offers for him. And let's see our youth squad. Oh my god, this Obek guy. And to be fair, this Guerra guy isn't that good either. 49 rated. He's gone. This is very interesting. An offer for Axel Witsel. Maybe, I think I have to send him next season, I think. He's going to stay at his overall and he's really solid. I think next season he's going to be going. Not this season though, too early for him to go. Okay everyone. The first game of the season is in the German Super Cup against Bayern Munich. It's going to be a difficult game, but hopefully we can win. What are you expecting from this clash against Bayern? I'm confident we can win. This team is very good. I think we can win. Is the team ready for a proper test? I think we've got what we need. This team is very good and we got it. Are you looking to sign anybody? I'm happy with the squad, but I would like some other people. I would like some more depth. We're going to give Milo Rashica his debut against Bayern Munich out of all teams. Bayern Munich versus Borussia Dortmund. Let's win the Super Cup. Here we go. Bayern Munich against Borussia Dortmund. There we see Philipp Lahm in the tifo. Come on. Hopefully the yellow wall win in this the Classica and win the German Super Cup. Let's go. Oh, Robert Lewandowski, he chips him. What a save from Roman Bürki. Robert Lewandowski, of course he tries that. He can do anything with his talent. Kimmich to take the corner. Axel Witzel heads it out. Kingsley Coman. Serge Gnabry has just opened the scoring for Bayern Munich. And so that was his classic celebration against us. Oh, 1-0 Bayern Munich against Borussia Dortmund. Yeah, Lewandowski against his former club, as well as Mats Hummels. And now, Rafael Guerrero for Marco Reus. I thought it was Erling Haaland, but Marco Reus, the captain, has scored for Borussia Dortmund. And he may be getting older, but he's getting better. And Marco Reus has equalised for Borussia Dortmund. Lovely run from Rafael Guerrero. And Marco Reus and Rashica jumped over the ball. Borussia Dortmund have equalised and has made it Bayern Munich 1. Borussia Dortmund 1. Nice. Leon Goretzka, who I hate playing against because his stats are actually insane. Good at everything. Attacking, defending. But I have a feeling Gnabry's going to score another one against me.
Kimmich on the offensive. He's knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance.
Brilliant interception from Manuel Akanji. Now counterattack with Axel Witzel. Tomas Delaney. Lewandowski again. Gnabry. And now Bürki gets there. And it's half time. Bayern Munich 1, Borussia Dortmund 1. Jadon Sancho, bad challenge on Robert Lewandowski. Gnabry's off, thank God. Lewandowski's taking from there, but okay. No, Goretzka, surely that's offside. That's offside, Leroy Sané. And he's nearly scored just seconds after coming on. Goretzka, Kimmich, Lewandowski, what a save, Roman Bürki. He has saved me many times in this match. Advantage for Bayern Munich, Müller, Sané, Müller. Coman, Kingsley Coman, Müller. And now still have the ball, Hummels, no. And Bürki just cleans it up nicely. Oh, defending really well. Surely that's offside for Goretzka. And Thomas Müller. And now I'm going to make some big, big substitutions right now. We're going to bring on Julian Brandt for Rashica. We're going to play Reus at centre forward. We're going to bring on Mohamed Dahoud for Axel Witzel. Make that a centre mid. And we're gonna bring on Jude Bellingham for who? Same thing, Delaney. Gonna make him a centre mid as well. We need all the attacking threat that we can get.
Well, it looks like they get
Müller. Kingsley Coman. Müller. Bürki. Jude Bellingham. Mauro Dahoud. Guerrero. Marco Reus, Erling Haaland, counter-attack now, Brandt, Jadon Sancho, cuts it back for Jude Bellingham, Erling Haaland, oh, and in the 89th minute, Erling Haaland has equalised for Borussia Dortmund, And it is their wonder kid, Erling Haaland, who has scored for Borussia Dortmund and could possibly keep them in this game. Go straight to penalties. Here we go. Robert Lewandowski to take the first penalty for Bayern Munich. And he scores it. Erling Haaland. Can he score this? Erling Haaland does. Leroy Sané. And it's saved by Roman Bürki! Now it's Marco Reus. And Marco Reus scores his penalty. Kingsley Coman. Oh, and he's missed! Now Mats Hummels. Now, can Mats Hummels score? Brilliant, cheeky from Mats Hummels. And now, if Thomas Müller misses, Borussia Dortmund win. And it's saved! And Roman Bürki is the hero as Borussia Dortmund have won the German Super Cup. And Bayern Munich are in tears. Thomas Müller misses the penalty. What a save from Roman Bürki. And Borussia Dortmund have won the German Super Cup. Okay, everybody, thank you for watching. And next episode, we will start the Bundesliga. But for today, we have won the German Super Cup. Marco Reus, the captain, lifts up the trophy as Dortmund are victorious. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe, and we'll see you next episode. Goodbye.